Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and welcome back for more Let's Play Ratchet & Clank at the Arsenal. Now, you're probably wondering what I'm doing back on the ship here, and I have a good explanation for that. I actually did some farming off-screen, got some money, got a lot of money actually, but not enough to actually do... But not enough to get this, which is what I really want to show it to y'all here. Infernox armor! It's the armor you got whenever you use the wrenches. You use the fire wrenches and all that. I really wanted to get this, but it's a million bolts, and I couldn't find a way to get that much. I farmed off-screen like I did all the challenges over and over and over and over again, but I just could not find a good way to get that much. So, we're just gonna go on to Command Center. I did upgrade the Plasma Coil by one level. It's now Plasma Coil V2, so it's a little bit more powerful. But, again, I couldn't find a good place to farm for that. I probably could have Googled it, but I didn't feel like Googling. The way they made it out to seem, I'm guessing this is probably going to be, like, the final battle. It's supposed to be a command center, and they're saying there's, like, this huge-ass army waiting for us. I'm going to assume this is the final planet. So, this is probably going to be one of those times where...
I'll bet you missed your old shield charger, huh? Lucky for you, I just picked one up.
Hold on, Popo, I'm coming. We're going back. I want that. That saved my ass so many times back then. Aquatos. That saved my ass so many times back in the second game. Oh, and for those wondering, I'm drinking sweet tea. Extremely sweet tea, might I add. Usually it's, I don't know how many bags of tea she uses to make it. She makes it like a 2-gallon jug. Mommy usually uses about 1 cup of sugar. Well, she messed up and accidentally added 2 cups. And... it is fantastic. Mind you, I had to beg her to make it like this now because she can't stand sugar that her tea that sweet, but I love it. It's awesome. Now, take me to Slim? Yeah, it takes me to Slim. Right, Slim, or Popo, as I'm taking to calling you now, because you look a lot like Popo. Let's see. Bouncer, mini dirt glove, liquid nitrogen, shield charger. Ah, it's free because I used to have it back in the old game. Yeah!
Like you two got connections in high places.
Thank you, Popo. Now, I want to put that on my quick select menu. Let's replace that thingy with it. So, shield charger. Here we go. This gun saved my ass so many times in the last game, there's no way in hell I would do this without it. I have no idea how effective it'll be against the boss fights, but hey. Let's just go with Piccolo's idea and dodge! It's the best way of getting out of situations. Dodging an attack is so much better than taking the full brunt of it. Why dodge when you, or why, take a hit and risk taking the damage when you can just dodge it? Alright. How big is this place? Damn. Not bad, actually. Oh yeah, and I also got the map-o-matic, which reveals hidden areas on the map, which is the green. I cannot remember what planet I got that from. I know it's useful, but I never actually had a chance to use it yet. It was one of the challenge planets where I had to help the Rangers. Yep. Plasma Coil. Hi, guys. Oh, dear God! Holy hell! I got fucked up quickly. Let's do some long-range hits here. Alright. I got 88 damage. Wow. I got a feeling that Infernox armor would have been very handy here. Maybe I'll have a fire gate! Bastards use the cover to their advantage. Alright, so... 1, 2! Alright, so... 2 shots to kill the big guys. Got it! Ow! Holy hell! That's a lot of damage I took. It, So it seems like the shield thingy does a good amount of help there. It took a few of the hits for us. Mind you, we're gonna need some new health soon. Or more health soon. Which, thankfully, there's a thing right here, so... Well, you know. That problem's been fixed. Those look like fire things. I'm assuming that if those guys were still alive, they would've activated those at some point. Unfortunately for them, they're not alive, and oh crap. Ay, caramba. Wow, you guys can... Do you guys not know I'm here? Or something? Because you just kind of aimed...
Ratchet, you're going to need the Terra guys up ahead. Security is airtight, so it won't be easy. These robot Tyranoids are smarter than they used to be.
Okay. It's not on my thing. Okay. So, quick select. Let's replace the... What's that one again? Warp pad. Let's replace the warp pad. With my... Tier guys, there it is. Wait. Okay. Hello, friend. Talk. Oops. Orange crouton, zoom zoom, butterscotch. I don't think that conversation was how it was meant to be. Talk. Now. Let's not screw this up. Yep, that you smell like a dead amoeboid's backside. Stop being rude! This is a fire drill. I need to activate that elevator immediately, then proceed to the nearest swimming pool and throw yourself in. Do I know I can trust you? You are squishy after all. Hey! Racist! Stupid robots being all racist and shit. Could one Tyranoid lie to another? Only if his lips were moving. These robotic Tyranoids are a lot smarter than the last batch. It's not cool. I'm not sure I like your tone. I must report your behavior to the authorities if you do not let me pass. You're going to be passing through my bowels if you are still standing here in 5 seconds. Damn, these guys are rude! Didn't your mother ever teach you if you don't have anything nice, don't say anything? If you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all. Alright, no need to be get violent. I'll just phone up Dr. Nefarious and let him know he won't be getting his message today. Terribly sorry for holding you back, friend. Please, please proceed. Say hi to Dr. Nefarious for me. Thank you. I'll just, be turning back. Yeah, that's a conveyor belt. I'm not gonna leave without these bolts. You've been kissed by ASS if you think I'm leaving without the bolts. Let's see. Alright. Anything up here? No? Aha! I am so not gonna make it. Oh, I did! Haha! Ah, crap. Please don't tell me I gotta do this again. Oh, nope, he's gonna let me up. I got a platinum bolt. Wait, hold on. Special? Skeins? I have... How many bolts do I have? I have 5 bolts. And... Do I have 5 bolts? Oh yeah, I do have 5 bolts. Okay, do we have... Is there anything cool here? No. 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 No.
Ninja!
Nah, I don't want any of those. Not cool enough for me. Nope, don't jump off, Ratchet. I need you to climb. Climb. Climb it. Climb it. Eep! There's no need to get violent here. I'm a friend, see? Friend. Hopefully you're not nearly as difficult as the last guy was. He was such a drag. Excuse me, sir. Lawrence doesn't like the color of this force field. He says it clashes with his trousers and he wants it deactivated immediately. Nice try, Squishy. You know I heard a rumor about a Lombax creeping around here disguised as a Tyranoid. Oh crap, word travels fast. Which is amazing, because I haven't actually ran into anybody yet, so how does word travel that fast? Ha, that's a good one. That Lombax must be incredibly brave. Or incredibly stupid. Is that some kind of Halloween costume you're wearing? Hey! Don't insult my looks. You don't hear me insulting the fact that you got bolt for brains. Haha, look, if you let me through, I'll have thrown you my amoeboid's gone wild. Ooh. Damn! Director's cut. Does it have the deleted scenes? Oopsie. Damn it! Your sister is a squishy lover. I insulted myself for that one. Come on. Focus. Yeah, here we go. What? Would you like to buy a pre-owned Gratchitizer? You know the screw-ups are funnier than the times you get it right. Oh, crap. Orange crouton, zoom zoom, butterscotch. Now we're just repeating things. Did we already cycle through all the crap, all the accidents here? There we go. Of course, you won't believe those slimy co-eds will do. Wow. Just wow. I wonder if Ratchet actually has that. Or else, how would that guy not report us? I'll buy. Ow! No, no! Get plasma coil! Fire! Fire! I'm out of ammo. Shield! Thank God. Now, where is my... Can this thing go far enough? Can't go far enough, can it? Or I can create one hellaciously large black hole. Wait! It's not doing anything to them. I need my... Nope, that's not it. No. Weapons. I need my... Where is... Lux rifle. Hello, darling. Oh. They're turning my cover to rubble. My cover is rubble. Crap. They are quickly killing me. It's not good for my... Ooh, flux rifle upgraded. There's now a flux rifle V3. Crap. Where was my Really? Really, game? All the way back here? Is that necessary? I don't think it is. Fine. Oops. That was a little far off the mark. Now, can I hit him? Can I please hit him? Thank you. Buy some more ammo. Now, let's get moving. Shot. Gonna do all this crap again. I got a feeling that includes the little deal we had to do with the, I have a feeling we are going to do the tier guys things all over again, too. Because why would they let us through that easy? Why make it easy on us? So I'm a little miffed that the checkpoint was all the way back here. When it could have just easily been... Really, Ratchet? Just latch onto the wall, man. A little miffed the checkpoint was all the way back here. When it could have easily just been... You know... Oh, that's not it. All the way back here where it could have easily been, you know, up about right here. Which sucks. I don't suppose you can just let me through? Let me through? Yeah, it's gonna let me through. Okay, I don't gotta redo that crap. Thank God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for not being cruel. Okay, the tier guys can't get up through that. Gotcha. Transform. There we go. Hey, buddy. Sorry for doing that, but, you know, you might have deserved it. Actually, screw might have, you did. Uh-oh. They know I'm a fake! They know I'm a fake! How do they know? Ah, crap. I was really hoping to take out the big guy first. Weapons, flux rifle. Can he hit us from here? He can. Hold on, timer. A little busy at the moment. Take him out. I want nothing to interrupt me here. Shield. Just gonna go ahead and take this guy out really quickly. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna end this video here. As always, thanks for watching.